How to fix missing personal vault in OneDrive in Windows 11 10s. To fix missing personal vault in OneDrive issue in your Windows system, try 1. Enable personal vault, help and settings unlock personal vault. 2. Search personal vault on your disk. 3. Run sfc/stano command as admin. 4. Login then reset. OneDrive. 5. Remove and reinstall the OneDrive app.